Alright, I'm gonna change my cat.
You gonna change your cat? Your cat's doing fine. What are you doing?
I don't like the boomer.
Oh, harvester.
Because you are one.
I'm gonna wait to take off for a second. On the school bus.
Why are you in the front?
Because I'm the best motherfucker.
Why am I lagging? Is this the race?
It's fun.
Oh my goodness!
We can donuts so we can just murder each other.
Oh shit, I'm going down. Oh, okay.
I'm in last place.
Hell,
there's a guy
yeah.
going the wrong way.
You gotta go. Oh shit!
Oh.
That love bus is coming in hot.
Oh, no!
Jake, protect me! Jake, no! Don't get in the way! I guess it did what it wanted. Oh god, no, Jake! Thank god.
Oh.
Ooh, right. Baby. Oh shit, you're a bus?
Here comes a big dick daddy bus coming through. See, the fucked up thing is I picked up a whole fucking busload of kids before I came to the demo. I think I'm going to do the super van and try this three-seater. See what's up with it.
Hey, you do that. While you're at it, why don't you go get fucked?
You want me to?
All right, this backfired. You think people are going to hit me more because I'm orange?
I'm going to hit you more because you're orange.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to start the reverse game. Enemy spotted.
Ah!
Oh, Darren, that was me, you son of a bitch.
I know!
Oh, wait, look at this here. This dude's going to squeeze that boy till blood comes out his eye. Oh, damn, did you see that?
I can't see people.
There's what do you
no
mean?
One there.
Can't see.
What do you mean?
In front of me. In my screen, there's no one there.
What do you mean?
Justin.
Yeah, what do you mean?
He asked you a question.
What do you
mean? He said,
mean?
What do you mean?
It's as simple as that. Like, I am driving around and.
But what do you mean?
Clearly,
yeah,
like, getting
I
bumped
thought,
into.
I thought it was a fairly simple question. And you're like walking around the.
You're walking around it. You're tiptoeing around
like
it. You're tippy toeing it.
Like it's a goddamn treadmill. It's not a treadmill.
Yeah, like you're on trial here.
Walk around.
You're on a trial here. Simple question. What do you mean?
What the fuck is the question?
What do you mean?
And then you're like, I need you to answer the question. You're on sundial when I need you to be on stopwatch.
Exactly, what do you mean? Presented by Preparation H and Trojan. Auto decline heading in fast on this one side. Flash Gordon coming up right up on the rear. And as you can see, Waffle King doesn't have much left in him. Oh, and Auto Finesse just gets hit by Waffle King and he's out of there.
See? There's only one card driving
Waffle
on
King.
My screen.
Waffle King and Groove Man. Grooved Man?
What
we'll
is
check on that
happening?
Later. Weed Whacker. Going in, I know I'm wrecked. I'm already dead. Why are you telling me that I'm wrecked again? Here we go. We have Waffle King heading in around the side. We got White Weed Wagon over there. Coming in hot. You heard me. Grooved Man, Crispy Bacon, and Weed Wagon having it out for each other. Here we go. Oh my goodness, I think Weed Wagon has just been eliminated. Yep, that's correct. He's just been eliminated. Waffle King just hanging on for dear life. Grooved Man. Oh, crashing into Crispy Bacon here. As we can see, Waffle King's gonna crash into that wall. He's gonna kill himself right now. And there he goes. He just killed himself. And Crispy Bacon and Flash Gordon. Flash Gordon barely any damage on him. Crispy Bacon heading in for and there he goes. Grooved Man is done. Crispy Bacon and Flash Gordon. Here we go. Flash Gordon and Crispy Bacon. Crispy Bacon and Flash Gordon. They're just crashing against each other. Flash Gordon still got plenty of life left. Crispy Bacon with what looks like a Scooby-Doo van heading in right at Flash Gordon. Flash Gordon hitting more kids and kills even though he's out of the game. He's heading in right after him. And Flash Gordon, and as you can see, more kids and kills is on fire and there's no one in it, luckily. But we're going to finish up this race right
there.
Now.
No one got me out.
I'm going to go check on you. Hold on. Oh, you're still in there. You are still in there.
This is how I do it.
And, oh, here we go. Flash Gordon just missing and finishing off this opponent. We have one hit left. Crispy Bacon does not have much left in his tank, and Flash Gordon knows it, and he's coming right for him. Here he goes. He's right on his tail. This could come out bad for Flash, but it could also come good for Flash. It just depends on him. If he hits him, he's got to outrun him here. Oh, he's running this bumper. He's going to crash into another car. That's going to keep him at a disadvantage.
He's a massive. Flash Gordon over there. What's his name? Crash Gordon? Cheesy Bacon? Who's fighting?
Oh, and there it is.
That's the game.
That's the game.
Paps Blue Ribbon. You're so good, you will slap your wife.
Yeah, I am way in the back.
Man, what is this shit? You're way in the back?
Yep. I'm in front of the winner, Flash Gordon.
I'm right behind you, Darren.
I see that. This fucker's going out of here. Goodbye.
Oh, you're taking it outside? I'm taking it inside. No big deal.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. That big ramp, though.
Yep. Oh, bunny people are gonna hit.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Crispy Bacon right on my ass.
Hi, Justin.
I'm on right on the tail.
Hey, driving backwards for.
Thank God those tires saved my life.
You got saved by a tire?
Yep, and then I humped the back of Crispy Bacon. Ooh, he tried to crash into me and he got fucked. I'm in third place right now. I'm heading in fast.
I'm in last place.
Oh, shit! I just flew over top of you. Ooh, learning just like my brother taught me. Ooh, bam, 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 bam. Oh, looks like Darren's going to take second right here as T. Norman fucks his car up royally, and Darren's going to pick up second place here. Sup, bitch?
Ow. I got zero.
How?
First place, bitches. I got
what?
Six.
Ah, bah, bah. Oh.
Well, he's got a rammer.
You cheat? You cheated, didn't you? You pay people?
Huh?
You pay people? You pay people to win? You got people in the stands?
I'll see that shit again. I'll see that shit again.
Rigged?
No. I'll see that shit again.
No. You rigged that shit? You got the odds stacked against us? You fucking king of the jungle?
Fucking well, I was muted and you're like, you were like, hey, where you at? Hey,
yeah, I was asking you, I was doing a bit. You can at least mute yourself while you're drinking, you asshole. You're not gonna bring anything to the fucking table. Go fuck off. Go drink your fucking Pepsi.
You watch your mouth.
Meet me in the top right corner. I'm gonna fuck your ass up.
Top right corner? Ooh,
I don't know
which one's
one
right?
I don't know. I said it and immediately regret it. I think Justin does. Oh no.
Ooh.
Slam! Do-do-do! Change out
Saba locks. Saba locks. Main route reverse.
Sorry, say it again?
Saba locks.
Saba locks.
Main route reverse. Banger. It's a banger.
Race.
It's a banger. It's
and
a banger.
Race.
I'm in fourth. Motherfucker.
I just fucked some guy real hard.
Oh my god.
Didn't see it coming.
Oh my god.
Didn't fucking see me coming, bro.
Was it Stevie Wonder?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh
dickhead!
My god.
Fuck you!
Oh my god.
You know, I wasn't gonna do anything, and then I saw it was you. I was like, nope, I gotta do this. I gotta do this, Darren. You gotta do this.
Oh my god.
Darren, you gotta do this. You gotta hit Jake. He called you a bitch the other day.
Alright, I'm coming for that ass now. In my half a car.
You come get it, but guess what? You keep looking at it while you're in front of it.
Oh,
while it's in front of you.
Oh my god.
Your ass in my face.
Not.
And here we go. Another race starting off. Hey, Jake, how you doing? I'm here, right? You can go fuck off. There's Justin on your left. Right in front of you. I'm going to hit him. I'm gonna tell him to go get fucked, and I'm gonna keep on moving. I'm gonna try to get past you, and I do.
Dang, how far behind am I?
You're about to get left.
Oh.
Jake, you fucker!
I'm
glad I killed you.
I'm fucking a lot of people up now. This is fantastic.
Oh,
he's trying to get me. Oh,
okay, okay, okay. That's right, I'll take you with me, bitch. Out of finesse. Here, motherfucker.
Handle that turn better, you little bitch. Here we are. As you can see, more kids than kills is about to be eliminated right now. Someone's coming right up on his bumper, Waffle King. About to eliminate him right there and there. And I think he just crashed into the wall.
What, did he spit on me? What, did he fucking throw shit at me like a
I think
fucking...
he just crashed into you. Oh, and there's Jessican rammed into the wall. And he's going to get hit again. And that's it for him as well. There's poop on that car. There is poop on that car. No wonder we tried to vote him out, because there is poop on that car, and he is the number one player right now. No wonder they were trying to kick him out, because he's a piece of shit, literally and figuratively a piece of shit, stoned, just destroying everybody right now, and now going for Waffle King, ready to finish him off. Oh, the poop just fell off the car. There's poop on the ground now. There's poop on the ground now, ladies and gentlemen. I have never seen this before in my life. Waffle King is trying so hard. And got so far, and in the end, it doesn't even mattress. Here we go. Waffle King, just trying to get away. His front left wheel trying to barely escape, as Waffle King is just getting circled like sharks by this Duke of Maine, this stoned, this bitch. He's a bitch.
Shit,
let's just be honest, he's a bitch. And now Waffle King hitting the fucking other cars. Oh, and he's crashing right into Stoned! Stoned's just taking it! Oh, Stone's moving now. Stone must have had his batteries die. He probably had to call his mom, said, Mom, is there any double A batteries in the drawer? And here he goes, he's back on it. He's heading right for Waffle King. He had a delay there and just sat there and did nothing, but now he's back in it, and he's ready to head after Waffle King. He's using his brute force, because I tell you what, his speed is not coming in at all. Here we go. They're just circling each other. And now Stone is just trying so hard to get the Waffle. And oh, still heading back. I can't, to be honest, can't tell what's the front or the back of Stone's car, but he's heading right for Waffle. And Waffle is trying to escape as much as he can. He needs to get some hits on him, otherwise there's going to be nothing left of him. And here he goes. He's about to, oh, he's going in for the kill, but nope. No, Waffle Town. Waffle King's getting away! We have Justin here. Justin, you were just down there. How did you feel about that one? All right, we have more kids than kills. Jake, how did you feel about that last game going in?
Well, listen here. I was down there.
Oh, hold on, sir. Hold on, wait. We have something going on here. There's been a standstill here. Is it?
Oh, fuck these guys. You asked me a question, and I'm gonna answer it. You hear me? This guy got shit on his car. I thought this is like chemical warfare. This is out of Geneva Convention. I didn't sign up for this shit. It's a fucking bloodbath out there. Waffle King, his trunk just be flapping around. I can't concentrate on my driving when that thing's going. It's a fucking shit show.
Sir, why did you just decide to volunteer for this event?
What do you mean?
You said it was a shit show. Is there a reason why you even decided to do this?
Well, you know, it's something to do. It's Tuesday, and you know, I didn't have anything going on.
And there's an Olay. as the bull known as Stone just gets crashed into the wall there by Waffle King. Sorry there for disrupting or interrupting you there. Could you tell us something about your elimination there in the round?
I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I don't remember what happened here. I'm enthralled with what's going on the screen right now.
He is a matador. He is a matador right now, and he's taking care of Stone right now.
It's incredible.
Waffle King is handling Stone as if he's a goddamn bull, and he is just going hog wild here. As we're gonna drive by TD Boys' crashed, burning wreckage, which is, you know, has him still in it. He's so clueless. Well,
he's
when I asked
him. He's coming.
Oh, and there he goes. He just hit your car, actually.
I think Waffle King might be able to pull this one out.
He's definitely going to be outsmarting him. Oh, no, there it is!
I say that.
Grand Duke just destroyed him!
Whoa.
Oh, my God. Critical? I'm dead.
Cool.
It doesn't tell you who killed you, right? I'm just asking for a friend.
Oh,
God damn it. No. Yep, I'm wrecked. Good job, Jake.
I didn't do that.
You did!
No, I didn't!
You friggin' did!
No.
You did, man! Alright, one of you boys win it. Get out and shoot him.
Yeah, do the rodeo thing.
What rodeo thing? Explain that to me.
Bait him. Just stop. Make him hit his front on your trunk.
Oh, there he goes. Go right. Hit him. Oh! keep going. He's right on your ass. He's like, that's it. I'm finishing this off. He's right on your ass. Don't
you gotta
make
just
a quick
slam
turn.
On the brakes, Justin. Let him hit your trunk. Not your front.
You fucked. You fucked up. Alright, boys. It's been a lovely time. This has been Wreckfest! Drive hard, die last.
Slam!
Relationships with women. And sex with men.
And I got news for you. That means you're gay.
Oh my God.
Bum 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 bum.
Bitch ass motherfucker. Listen here.